Welcome to our new and improved product finding videos, where not only am I going to show you what products you should be selling on your dropshipping stores, but I'll also show you all of the social proof that you will need, including which seller is selling these products, what Facebook ads they are running with all of the engagements that they have going on there, and where they are getting the product and how much are they profiting from every sale. Our new product finding videos are going to take you one step ahead of your competition with the best product finding practices and strategies. Quick intro and let's go. Welcome back to our new and improved product finding videos, where not only are we going to show you what products you should be selling, but we're going to show you a lot more information on top of that, how we got to this product, how we know that this product is selling well, and all of the information is just going to be jam-packed with value that you haven't seen before anywhere else. One second before we get started, do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to always learn about the newest and latest dropshipping tips, secrets, and strategies in every topic that you can think of. And like and share this video if you appreciate the value. Now, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started with this killer new strategy for knowing what products to sell on your dropshipping stores. Number one on our list, Tiger Eyes Street Art. Now, before I talk about this, I want you guys to know that everything that I'm mentioning in this video is also available in the blog article, which I'll leave a link to right below this video. And there you can see everything that I'm showing you here, but do stay tuned in the video because I always like to throw in some extra value. So this product is selling for $119.99, and I'm gonna show you everything soon. The seller is buying this product for $24.21, which means he's making a potential profit of about $95 for every sale. Keep in mind, the potential profit does not include your selling channel expenses. For example, if you're dropshipping on eBay, you're paying anywhere around an average of 15% transaction fee on every one of your sales. So if you're selling a product for $100 and you're paying eBay 15%, then $15 goes to eBay and you'll keep 75 out of that 100, not including, of course, your source price. So take into consideration that the potential profit does not include your selling channel fees. Other selling channels like Facebook Marketplace with just a 5% transaction fee. All right, so let's get down to the good stuff. Here is the seller's Facebook ad. As you can see here in this screenshot, we can see his Facebook ad has 6,900 likes or hearts with 408 comments and 313 shares. You can see that he is selling the same exact product. And then I'm gonna click on the link right here to actually show you his Facebook ad live. And you can also do the same. Simply head over to the blog once again right below this video, and you'll have all of this information all for you to use. And as you can see right here, what I just showed you, 6,900 likes. This means that this ad is getting a lot of popular and good engagement. In other words, this product is in demand. People are interested in it. People are engaging with this post. And as we can see right here, 407 comments, 313 shares. People really like what they see. And then what happens next when they see a Facebook ad that's interesting to them? They'll click on it to go to the seller's website and hopefully purchase, which is the same thing that they're gonna do on your website. So of course I can click right here to go to the seller's website, but you'll also have a link to it in the blog article below this video to help you out as much as possible. So here is a screenshot of the seller's website. And of course we can see it right here because I clicked on the Facebook ad, and you can see that he is really selling this product, not here for $159 because it's a different size. But if we go back to the blog article, and it's really important to always check the same dimensions when you are checking your source. So here in his example, he's selling the 71 by 24 inch, as we can see in the blog article. So if I click here on the 71 by 24 inch, then you'll see that he is selling this for $119.99, as we can see in the blog article. How do we know that this is what he is seeing? This is what he's buying from his source price. Of course, you can read all about it in the blog article, his product features, good things that he's doing on his website that's making him get even better engagements and even increasing his sales conversion rates. For example, as soon as I entered the website, I had a 15% discount pop up as long as I leave my email address. That's a good way to get email subscribers, get their email addresses, and send them email promotions later. He also has a buy two items, get one free. So he has a lot of good promotional offers going on. If you ask yourself, how can he afford to give one free item every time he buys two? Well, you can simply tell by the profit potential that he's making. If you're making $90 or $95 for every sale, you wouldn't mind giving him a buy two, get one free when you're paying $24 for each one. So let's scroll down to the supplier's website. And as you can see right here, he is buying this product from AliExpress, and this is the same size we're looking at, 60 by 180 centimeters. And as you can see it right here, 60 by 180 centimeters, this is the same exact listing and the same exact product that he's selling. And I'm going to click on AliExpress just to see that this is real and that that exactly is the price that he's paying. So I'm gonna click on the 60 by 180. And as you can see, it costs $21.26 with free shipping to the United States. Here you can see that he is really selling this product for $119. He's paying $24. He's making $95 profit for every order. And just by the amount of engagements that he's getting on the Facebook ad, you can tell that people are interested in this product. They are clicking, they are purchasing, and this is something that you guys should also be doing on your stores. Now, keep in mind another great tip: do not copy and paste what other sellers are doing. I'm sharing with you some strategies that other successful sellers are doing, and I want you to pick out similar items to those that they are selling, because if you're just gonna be a copycat, a copy and paste website, then they already did much better work than you, because they already have a selling history, they already have customers who are engaged with this product, they're already running marketing promotions on this product, pay-per-click ads, and so forth. So look for similar products, look for patterns in what the successful ones are doing, and practice the same things on your stores. Number two, cat bowl. Now, this seems like a very general niche, a very general category, but we're actually talking about a bowl that is shaped like a cat. And that is what's so special about this cat bowl. The seller is selling this product, this cat bowl, for $24.99. And guess how much he's buying it for? A whopping $5.25. The potential profit here, $19.74, not including your selling channel fees, which is still a great, great profit. The profiting percentages, this is what dropshipping is all about, and this is how easy it can be done once you have all of the right knowledge, all of the right tools, and all of the right information. And by the way, these sellers are not dropshipping manually. If you go to their websites, you see the amount of items that they're selling. You cannot do all of that work manually. You need to have price monitoring, stock monitoring, and automatic orders are also gonna help you scale your dropshipping business by automating every order as soon as it comes in. And of course, quick product importing. We need all these things. And the best way to be able to automate your business and really scale it to the moon is by using the best all-in-one dropshipping platform out there, that is AutoDS. Go to AutoDS.com right now, get your $1 trial. Actually, not right now. Watch this video first so you'll know what to sell. Start your $1 trial, start adding these products and see how that works for you. And then come back here, leave me some comments. Let me know how these products work for you on your store too. Okay, so let's see what's so special about this cat bowl. I'm gonna click on the seller's Facebook ad so we can see it in better quality. And as you can see right here, he's using this image as his main image, showing you the wrong way to do it, the right way to do it. And he's starting off by emphasizing on the problem that people have with their cats and how this product solves that problem. And this is always something that you guys need to be doing when you are showing your product to your target audience. Let them know, first of all, what the problem is and how you can help them solve that problem that they're having, which of course is the product that you're trying to sell to them. So prevent your cat from vomiting and getting a worn out body prematurely. That sounds like a problem. Cats greatly benefit from eating in a more elevated position. Our bowl for both water and food helps your cat by raising it off the ground as well as giving it an ideal angle. So this slouchy cat over here is the wrong way to do it. And when they have this elevated cat bowl, then as you can see right here, they have a better structure while they're eating, and this is the problem that this product is trying to solve. So let's check out this elevated cat bowl. I'm gonna click on the link on their Facebook ad, and right away I can see a video. This looks good. This will get me to engage if I had a cat and I would like to improve their posture while they're eating. And once again, this does the job. I already understand, even before I clicked, what problem this product helps me solve. And as soon as I clicked on the link, I got greeted with a video that's showing me the product in action. That is enough for me. If I was a shopper, if I needed this product, I've got the Buy Me Now button right here, and everything looks clear, everything looks smooth. It's not messy. You scroll down, everything here looks very professional. It looks like a real business. And at the end of the day, you and I both know that this is a dropshipping website. So let's see where he's getting this product from. We're gonna go back to the blog, scroll down a little bit, and once again, you can read about all the good things that the seller is doing and also room for improvement. And this is where you can come in, make that improved product to sell to your target audience. Okay, so here's the supplier's website. And once again, this product is coming from AliExpress. Let's click on the link. And lo and behold, this product is not available anymore. Well, that's a shame, but the good thing here is that we can always find duplicates on AliExpress. One of the ways to do it is to use the AliTools helper, which can show you more sellers who are selling this product. But if I just scroll down here all the way, I can find more sellers. So as you can see right here, this is that same product. Let's click on it and go for the single cat bowl, not the double. And here we go, we've got it for $7.08. Let's see if there's a difference. Okay, so that's another $2 instead of the $5.25. That is why we have to be fast in the competition, but $2 more really doesn't make any difference. And if you search for this product more on AliExpress, I'm sure that you can find it for $1 and $2 less. So in any case, the seller is paying up to $7 with free shipping to the United States. And we know that he's selling it for $24.99. Let's click on buy now. And there you go, $24.99 for just one unit. That is the profit that he's making. And by the amount of engagements, you can also see that people are actually engaged with this product. Even I liked it. So with over 330 likes, 40 comments, 12 shares, the ball has already started rolling for this product. And our third product is leather jacket. Now, this isn't just your ordinary leather jacket, but leather jackets are starting to trend again. Let's see how well this seller is doing selling this specific leather jacket. As we can see here, he's selling it for $94.95 for one piece. He's buying each one for $46.89, which leaving him a potential profit of $48 per transaction. Let's take a look at his Facebook ad and see if people are actually engaged, if they're actually interested in this product. This is a good way to see if this product is working or not. So as you can see here, he's running a Facebook ad with 355 comments, 68 shares, 1,600 likes, and we can see an even up close view right here. And of course, I'm gonna click on shop now to go to his website. And the right jacket that he's selling is this one. So we're gonna click on that. And this is the same jacket that we're gonna see on the supplier's website. So as we can see right here, he's really selling it for $94.95. And by the way, another tip, many sellers are hiding a shipping cost, which you will only be able to see if you try to check out this product and pretend to purchase it. Of course, you don't really have to purchase the product. You don't have to put your credit card information, but you can add it to cart, proceed to the checkout process, add in your address, and then you'll get a quote for shipping. Now, many sellers tend to give a really cheap price on the product's page, but you'll have a surprise when you'll be at the checkout process, and then you'll see a shipping price too. So always take that into consideration when researching your competition and seeing what their final selling prices are. Now, another tip is that it is not a good strategy to implement, and that is because you will notice that you will have a lot of cart abandonments. Many people on your website will add your products to their cart, they'll start the checkout process, and then they'll stop in the middle, and then they'll just leave. And it'll leave you wondering, why are so many people abandoning their carts and not checking out with the product? This is one of the biggest answers as to why, because they notice that shipping price and they don't like those surprises at the end, and then they unengage with your product. He's selling it, of course, with shipping included at $94.95. Now let's check out the supplier, where he's buying it from. And here's the supplier's website. AliExpress comes to no surprise. Many dropshippers love to dropship from AliExpress, and that is fine. And as you can see here, it's being sold for $39.31, which is cheaper than what I showed you, but that is because there's an added shipping cost of $7.58, and we wanna be fully transparent. Therefore, if you add the two together, you will see that the total source price is $46.89, leaving you with a potential profit of $48 for that leather jacket. Now, there are many leather jackets out there. There are many ways to create wonderful product pages like this seller. Also, by the way, his product page looks very professional. It looks like a real brand. As you can see here, he even added a logo to these jackets, which is the same logo that you can see on his website. So it looks like he is the manufacturer. It looks like he's running a big company here, but you and I both know what's going on behind the curtains. And once you also do extensive product research, like the one that I'm doing for you now, you will be able to sell more products, test the market in a much, much better way, save a lot of time when researching for products, and of course, enjoy the profits. Do not be afraid to make your profit. So that is product number four. Let's move on to number five, Halo floor lamps. Check out this product. It looks good before you even dive deep into it and see how well it's selling. This one is selling for $199. The source price is $148, leaving you with a potential profit of only $50 to $51. It doesn't seem like a lot when you're selling a product for $200, but if I'm paying $150 and I'm getting $50 back, That is good profit for me. Doesn't really matter if it cost me $150 or if it even cost me $250. If I'm gonna make $50 profit per order, that is good enough by me. So let's check out the Facebook ad. As you can see right here, he's got great engagements, about 548 likes, 67 comments, not as much as the ones we've seen before, but hey, this product is working and making $50 per sell, well, why not? So this is the Facebook ad that this seller is running. His name is Artichure, and we're gonna see the engagements right over here. Click on the link, let's go to his product page, and you can see that same lamp that we were talking about, $199. You said that I had a couple of promotional pop-ups, which is always a good thing to do. It's always a good thing to have, but don't have more than one pop-up when someone enters your website. It'll feel too spammy. Your viewers won't want any part to do with it. So as you can see right here, he's running different variations for the different plug types. So if you're from the USA, you're from Europe, United Kingdom, or Australia, he's got the right variation for you. And this way, you are expanding your reach to more and more regions around the world and not targeting only the US or only the UK and so forth. And as we scroll down, we can see that he made a pretty good product page. It's not the best that I've seen. It doesn't have the most amount of information. And if I just scroll down a little bit, he's already trying to throw me to different products. So we can do a much, much better job. Let's click on product specification. So he's really doing the minimum right here. As you can see, only two to three sentences to describe what this product is and what it's doing. And right away, add to cart. The color animation effect here is cute, but we've got the product specifications, which is really important. Do not sell these types of products without showing the buyers what the dimensions are. You will have a lot of returns. Oh, it looked big on the picture. It came out really small. This way you cannot go wrong. But once again, you can do much better than this by giving more information on this product. And even if your supplier doesn't have that much information on the supplier's website, you can still take a look and see how you can add more value to this product. Here's the supplier's website. Once again, it comes to no surprise that it's AliExpress. Click on the product link and we'll see it right here. Of course, make sure that the information is relevant to your product, but make it better than what this seller did. Moving on to the next product that we have in line, vintage Japanese hanging scrolls. Now, this is a very popular item and it actually looks pretty good. I wouldn't mind having one hung right here in the back of my office. So these Japanese vintage hanging scrolls are selling for $94 and they're being bought for $41.57. leaving you with a potential profit of $52.43 minus your selling channel fees. So let's see exactly what we have, how much engagements we have, how interesting this product is. So I'm gonna click on the Facebook ad and the seller's name is 1000 Ways Forward. Bring some magic into your space with these vintage Japanese hanging scrolls, free shipping. So let's take a look. Over 1,000 comments, 1,700 shares, and 14,000 likes and hearts, you can tell that this one is very popular and in demand. Another way to see that this product is actually still trending today, since as you can see here, it was actually posted in January 19, 2021, which is almost 1.5 years ago. So how can you know if this product is still even trending today? We don't want to sell products that were trending half a year ago and today nobody's buying them. But there are many products that can still sell really well for over a year and over 2 years if you're doing your product research correctly and you're retargeting your audiences and you're selling to more than one region worldwide. So how can you tell if this product is still popular even after a year and a half? What you're gonna do is you're gonna go to the comments section and instead of seeing the most relevant, you're gonna move it over to newest comments. You wanna see that people are still commenting on this product today. And as you can see here, we've got a comment from a week ago, another one from 2 weeks ago. So it's still actually working. It may not be getting 20 comments per day, but people are still looking at this product. They're still engaging with it. They're still sharing it with their friends and they are still purchasing it. So let's click on the ad and see the seller's website. Now you're seeing the wrong currency here and the seller doesn't have any currency converters up here. This is his number one mistake. If I don't want to see the NIS or the Israeli shekels, I want to see the US dollar or I want to see the Great Britain pound, I won't have that option here and that is not very friendly. So that's the first thing that I would fix. You have free currency converter apps on Shopify or on Wix or wherever else you're selling. Use that and have a currency converter option up here where you can simply choose a different currency. We also have a free Shopify course on autods.com/courses where you can learn how to do that on your store. Okay, so if I click on the 40 by 120 centimeters and on the ABCD, the 4-piece set, then I know that I'm looking at what we are seeing right here, even though this is the 3-piece set, but on his website, it's being sold for 312 shekels, which rounds out to around $93 or $94, depending on the currency exchange rate. But the $94 that we're seeing here on the seller's on the selling price is correct. So he's selling it for about $94 for that four-piece set. Now let's see how much he's paying for it. So I'm gonna scroll down to the supplier's website and click on it. And then here, I'm gonna click on that same four-piece set and on that same 40 by 120 centimeter variation. And as you can see right here, AliExpress can sell it to us for $41.57 with free shipping to the United States. Of course, with AliExpress standard shipping, which also gives us tracking numbers, tracking information, so we can back up our orders if our buyers open up item not received cases. So what we have here is a total of $41.57, leaving us with that potential profit of $52.43 per transaction minus your selling fees. Let's move on to product number 7. Now we're on multifunctional ratchet screwdrivers. This one can once again seem like a very general niche, but this product is selling all year long. It's an evergreen niche. It is not a seasonal product. And once you find the right ones that will sell for you, of course, you're going to add more products that are always similar to those that are selling, so you can always multiply your sales. But let's take a look at this specific multifunctional ratchet screwdriver set. So this one is being sold for $49.99, the source price being $18.60, leaving you with a potential profit of over $30 per transaction. Let's see the seller's ad and see if it's even working well for him. So here is his Facebook ad right here. As usual, we have videos that show us what this product is, what problem it's helping to solve, and it always helps to have text guiding you on what this product is and what it can do to help you. Ever imagine doing all of your home repairs with one single tool? It can be adapted to many different combinations, avoid unnecessary efforts, save tons of time, reach tight and narrow spaces, stop wasting time with inefficient tools. So as a home repairman, when I see this and I'm thinking, ever imagine doing all your home repairs with one single tool? Is that even possible? If it was possible, I would like to see that tool. And then I would watch the video and I would say, hey, it really is. So it really, I can really do a lot of things with just one tool. So let's click on this product and see what it is. So it just changed the currency in the last minute once again. But the selling price, I even saw it for $45 instead of $49.99. I think that he reduced the price a little. But anytime between the time that you're watching this video or when we wrote the article to the time we recorded the video to the time you're watching the video, things can change, prices can change. But all in all, we're looking at the same products around the same prices with the same profit potentials. So as you can see right here, this one is a little bit messy. I'm not gonna lie, it's just a little bit too much. You can make a much cleaner website and get better engagements. But what the seller is doing well is he's showing the reviews up here. You can see the stars, and if you click on it, he'll show you the reviews down here. Now, these are not reviews that people are actually leaving on this website, but he's actually using review importer tools from AliExpress. So you'll see the same reviews here from AliExpress that he imported using a review importer app. There are many review importer tools that are free to use, so you can have the same effect as you can see right here. But all in all, this isn't the best product page that I have seen. You can do a much better job when you'll put enough work at it. But as you can see right here, he has 1,300 likes, over 150 comments, over almost 850,000 views just for this one product. He posted it back in September. And once again, do that same technique that I showed you. Go to the comments section, instead of most relevant, click on newest and see if people are still buying this product today. Here, it was just one for 2 weeks ago. I bought one, they are excellent. And I'm sure that this guy is getting much, much more sales than that. But this product is still popular. It is still running well. And you can use other products that are similar to this one, maybe with more accessories, maybe with more tools, maybe a more heavy duty size. See what you can get from AliExpress or from other dropshipping suppliers. You can see a list of the best suppliers if you just head over to autods.com/suppliers. And here we've got over 25 suppliers where you can not only import their products really quick, automate your orders and enjoy price and stock monitoring, but you'll also have a reach to tens of millions of products to help you find better variations than what you're seeing here and make more sales than the examples that I'm showing you right here from all of these great selling products with wonderful engagements on Facebook ads. All right, let's move on to product number 8. Now we're on a large capacity laptop backpack. So it's not just your ordinary backpack. It holds laptops, but there are many bags that can hold laptops. What's more special about this is that it has a large capacity, but more than that, it also has a USB port where you can easily charge your laptop if, of course, you have a portable power bank inside or anything else. These popular backpacks are being sold for $87. They're being bought for $55, leaving us with a potential profit of almost $32 per sale. Let's check out how well this product is doing. So here's the Facebook ad, and I'm gonna turn on the music a little bit so I can show you the animations. Now, this seller didn't have a video for the ad, and you know what this means for you. You can actually create a video for this ad, and you don't have to be the one to do it. If you wanna learn how to create videos for your ads, even if you don't have a video for them, head over to autods.com/courses or read the ebook that I mentioned about the 8 steps for running Facebook ads. So if you're the type that likes to read, go to the ebook. We also have an article about it on our blog page. And you also have the free Shopify course, where here, when you get to the online marketing section, you'll learn how to create a video for your ad, even if you don't want to be the one who is physically creating the video for yourself, but you simply need a good video for your product and you don't have one. Your supplier didn't give you one, or he has a really bad one and you want to do a better job. You can easily do that. And I'm sure that it'll do a much better job than these carousel images, which are moving way too fast and I'm not even sure what I'm looking at. But as you can see, even if he didn't do the best job on his Facebook post right here, you can still see that he has over 1,400 likes, over 84 comments, 500,000 views. Now let's check out his product page and see how his website looks like, if he is doing a good job there. All right, so here we go. You've got the 2-pocket and the 3-pocket. So he's selling 2 different variations, and you saw the USD price. Well, it's showing me 110 Canadian dollars. So this isn't very friendly. Once again, don't use those currency converters. It is not very friendly. Now I'm seeing it in new Israeli shekels, but when I'm hovering over it, showing me Canadian dollars. I want the USD dollar. Guys, when you're running your stores, use a currency converter where the buyer, where the viewer has the opportunity to change the currency to whatever currency they want to see. Once again, those apps are free to use, and it's really a shame to not have it on your website. Overall, the website has a very clean look and feel. As you can see right here, he's got the whole black and white theme going on, so we don't have too many colors. Everything is clean. Nothing is too crazy in front of our eyes. And when we scroll down, it simply looks good overall, even though he's using images from Chinese suppliers. And the problem with that is, while it's not in the highest quality, you also have spelling mistakes like this one, opening design. The word opening should only have one N. That is the problem with Chinese suppliers, and that is why a seller with a sharp eye can catch these things, do a better job than what this seller did. Overall, the seller did an okay job. For example, the product highlights right here, he created his own icons and he's writing about the product, and I can tell that he fixed the English in the product's description. However, he didn't do it in the images, which makes his website a little bit less professional than what it should be. Moving on to product number 9. Now we are on steampunk sunglasses, not just your ordinary sunglasses. Let's take a look. These steampunk sunglasses are being sold for $50 with a source price of only $2.50, leaving you with a profit potential of about $47 for every time you're selling one piece of these sunglasses. Who's selling them? Are they selling them? Are there any good engagements for this product? As you can see right here, over 1,000 comments, over 2.5 million views. Let's take a closer look. I'm gonna click on a Facebook video ad. And as you can see right here, first of all, they're giving you a buy one, get one free. And hey, if you are profiting, if you're buying the product for $2 or $5, when we caught it on AliExpress, it was $2.41, and you're selling each one for 50, making a profit of 47. You can even give them a buy two, get one free and still remain very profitable. Okay, so here on the Facebook ad, we can see that we've got almost 10,000 likes, 1,500 comments, 3 million views from November 20th, 2021, which isn't even a year ago. And let's just see how well this product is performing more than half a year after this post was posted. So I'm gonna click on the comments. And as you can see, they're also pinning a comment. So in case you miss what we're reading up here, you can also get the link down here, which is another way to make sure that anyone who engaged with your ad is also gonna click and go to the product page. And instead of most relevant, we're gonna change it to newest. And as you can see here, people are asking questions. Can my mother use this? Can you ship it to Brazil? But what we're actually looking at is when they commented. So as you can see, this one is from 10 hours ago, 14 hours ago, 14 hours ago, 20 hours ago, 1 day ago. So many people are still engaging with this ad. This is the most engagements that we've seen from all of the products that I've seen up until now, which is still working more than half a year since the post. So these sunglasses, these retro looking sunglasses, are very, very popular. And with such a high potential profit, there is no reason to not try it for yourself. Let's take a look at the source website and see if everything we're seeing here is true. So I'm gonna scroll down to the supplier's website, click on the AliExpress link. And here I can see that The seller on AliExpress raised the price by about a couple of dollars, and that is just fine. By the time you're watching this video, the price could go back to $2, it could be $6, whatever, it's still very, very profitable. So we're gonna click on the right variation. This is the same exact sunglasses that we are seeing on his Facebook ad. I'm sure you can agree with me there. Let's also go to his website. Be a part of something. Our 2-for-1 offer is for everyone. Okay, so right away, they want your email address. They'll give you a nice promotion. It's very nice to have. And as you can see, congratulations, you've got free shipping to your country. So he's using some localization app to see where you're from and tell you that you've got free shipping to your country. Makes you feel a little bit special. And if we scroll down, we're gonna look for those sunglasses, and here they are. They call them Drippy. Of course, you can call your sunglasses whatever you want. Give them whatever stylish name you want. Okay, so once again, we're seeing a localized currency, which isn't very practical. This comes out to about $50, which is exactly what we saw in this calculation right here. So $50, paying about $4, you're profiting about $45 per sale here. That is just crazy. And that is exactly why I love the dropshipping business model. Don't have to pay for this inventory. You make a lot of profit per every sale. And now I've shown you guys proof that not only am I showing you that these products have great engagements, and from engagements, you can get a sales conversion rate. You can get a nice feel if people are actually liking this product, if it's in demand or not. It gives you a great, great tool, a great way to analyze what products are popular. This isn't the only analyzation tool, but it's one of the best social proof that you guys can have today. The 10th product is a crystal money tree. This is the product right here. Let's see how well this one is doing. This crystal money tree is selling for $170. Now get this, the source price $18, potential profit $152 per sell. This one may seem too good to be true. Let's dive in and take a deeper look. So here's the seller's Facebook ad. We're gonna click on it to get a better view. This one calls himself Karma and Luck. The tree of life is a symbol of growth, strength, and our deep roots. Sparking authentic gemstones are hand wrapped onto copper wire, inviting harmony, prosperity, and positivity into any space. That is very convincing. And if we'll look at this product, you can see that it's the same exact product, which you will also see in your source's website soon, the supplier where he's getting the product from. But let's just take a look at the engagements. Over 8,800 likes, 255 comments, 312 shares. The engagement here is great. This product is in demand. Let's check out the seller's website. So I clicked on that, and he's calling it a relaxing lullaby feng shui aquamarine stone tree. Do you see what he did there? When we are optimizing our product's titles, we're trying to take it away from what our source is calling it. Because if you take this title right here and you copy it and you paste that on AliExpress, you're not gonna find this tree. But if you search for a crystal money tree, you will be right on point and you will find it on AliExpress. So the first thing he did was differentiate himself from the source, made himself different so it'll be hard for people to see where he's getting the product from. And that is the reason that he came up with this name. Now, if we scroll down, another very clean and smooth look, some nice icons right here, lifetime warranty, even though he can't really give you lifetime warranty, fair trade, authentic gemstones, and blessed by singing bowl. I don't know what he means by that, but this is all just to get you to buy the product. And you also have a live donation count right here. So he's telling you that he helped over 37,000 families and kids. I'm not sure if this is true, but that is not what I'm looking at. My advice to you is to not lie to your buyers. If you're not donating, don't say that you're donating. And if you're not blessing it by a singing bowl, then also don't say that that is what you are doing. But on the other hand, you can definitely play around with the product's title, the images, add more specifications, make the viewer understand why they need to purchase this product. But overall, this looks professional, nice and clean look. It looks like a professional website, and I like the sound and look of this. And once again, he's selling it for $109 a piece. How do you know that it's the same product? How do you know that it's the same size? Well, I can see that I've got small, medium, and large. Large is out of stock, and we've got the medium variation. And if we look down here, then the size for the medium variation is 8 inches tall. 8 inches is 20 centimeters. Now, let's go back to the blog page and go to the source website. And as you can see, AliExpress, $7.90. Let's click on the link. And here we've got that 20 centimeter or that 8-inch variation. So if I click on that, we can see that the price is $11.90 for that same exact relaxing lullaby feng shui aquamarine stone tree gemstone product. Another $5 in shipping, which brings us to about $17, $18 in total source price, selling at $159. this one is a no-brainer. Even if you guys notice small inconsistencies in the prices, like $159 to $170, the sellers are always moving their prices, the sources are always moving their prices, but at the end of the day, we're always around the same profit margins, making $150 or $140 or $100 on a product that you're only paying $18 for. Once again, this is the dropshipping business model. Product research, once again, is not an easy process, and we're putting in hours and hours of work finding these best products for you and also showing you the Facebook ads, the source websites, analyzing the seller's websites, and telling you what you can do to do a better job than what these current popular sellers that are actually able to make substantial sales from their products, but you're also learning to be much better than them. That concludes our first product finding video with this new method, with this new strategy, showing you guys everything that you need to see and know about these best selling products. I hope that you enjoyed it. Once again, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn about the best dropshipping secrets and tips, what other sellers are doing, what you can do on your store to make it even better and to make it a more profitable adventure for you, for your family, for your business. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and share this video if you appreciate the value, and I will see you in our future wonderful product finding videos.